story of a working man's adventure just getting home. Every neighborhood ain't the same out here in the USA. Hell no.
I called my homie Matt Fat, cause he's fat and I'm happy. I'm off at 6, he said,
"You're fat too."
Exactly, and bro, don't step to that skank, that stank Rosemary.
Give me one good reason why I should.
Her nose hairy, plus, like I said, she's blowing Jerry the cook. The skeezer does him in the freezer, when he's there next, we'll both look.
I'm all about her anyway.
That's your biz, dude. But if she forgets to shower, his jizz is your lube. Not a friend, we always battle in. I called him fat again and jetted, cutting through the parking lot, I heard.
Where you headed?
That voice registered in my brain. It's Beth, the finest thing I knew in the seventh grade.
Yes,
but
yes.
Now she has an insane case of death breath, the sickest thing I ever blew, so I pepper sprayed.
Yes,
now
Beth yes.
is not the same because of rock cocaine, and now she got no brain. She swallows cock for change. Just then, here comes Happy, once a no-doubt pimp. Not just a beat down, slapped up, smoked out wimp.
Excuse me, Jay, one moment, if you don't mind, please. Did you just maze Beth in the face?
Yep.
Damn, that's my bitch. Is she okay?
I hope not.
Right, that's my money and shit, but it's aight. We tight.
It's dog-eat-dog in these streets of the ghetto zone. Every day I face a new adventure. Just walking home. A right on tool. I hear the heavy metal, see the rusty blue van. Not this fool, old head banger, seed weed slinger, brown bud. They call him dirty slangs, dollar work, half mud.
Hey dude, where you going, brummy? Damn, jump in. You don't wanna walk by the park, man. It's bumping with trouble.
Double Southwest slang, how clever. Take the words brother and homie and throw them together. Brummy man, are you sure?
Yeah dude, slide in. The murder rat's up there, only fools collide with them.
Intrigued. What now, dirt? Dirt? He already fleed and took his seed weed. Wow, now I need to react. I peep the back, steel scraps, 10 speed, wheels flat. I'll have to fuck with that. Fuck and so I bust the strap. Bust and then the strap. I plucked it stat. Plucked and then I jumped on back. Jumped on thunder back. Jetted out racing, pedaling for home. Rubber shreds, punk chasing, metal rims on stone. One thug kept up with me, but he's gasping for air. Hopped off the bike in action, where it cries, don't care. The knife stashed in my gear, I mashed in his ear. The better chance I'll arrive at home alive, the faster I get there. Copeland projects, maybe I should've, nah, cause I'd be dead if I would've, and you'd never get this recording. Instead it sound like boring. Now I'm back on Wickford Road, hanging right on Pineview. Homer blows Anna Rosanna, that hoe is a dime too. In fact her titties so fat you can see him from behind, boo. But mind you, they say she got more scabies than the swine flu. But soon as she appears and waves and says,
"Come here, Jay!"
all that herpes shit becomes hearsay, if I dare say. Still, I'm scared to stay. I tear away, fronting like I can't hear right.
Hey!
I know!
Where you going?
Last night! Finally, when all was well, on my block, I hear,
"My name's Rico. You got the 50 spot."
What 50 spot, bromie?
The 50 spot you owe me.
Baloney!
Try to hold me, your boy Tony owe me 50, which he told me you throw me.
Tony's a phony, homie, and don't even know me, yo. So tell him to blow me, son, and he ain't the only one.
Oh, me?
Leave me lonely. No, Rico was bony, but he packed a gat and showed me and swore,
"I'll be back with my bromies."
All I wanted was a batch of macaroni. Grabbed a six pack, went in through the back. I'm home free, fucked up, dinner, burp, stretch, poop, yawned and I'm gone. I work tomorrow, then begin a new adventure. Just walking home.
Typical Monday night.
coming next, motherfucker. After all, a ninja got to work all